do YouTube, man. It's your boy, Janky. Rhino, come back at y'all with another video, bro. Now look, bro. I know y'all was probably expecting a reaction video, but look, we had to switch it up a little bit. Just for this occasion, my nigga, I might post another reaction video right after this. It just depends on y'all, though, right? If you don't know my socials, bro, I put on my overlay on my reaction videos. Shit, I should know. And it's in the description. I need videos to react to, bro. Y'all gotta spam me. A lot of y'all do be spamming me. You know what I'm saying? I got a lot of videos to react to, but I need y'all to update me on the new ones. You know what I'm saying? So go to my social, go to the description right now, or go under here. Spam me reaction videos. All my ad names is Janky Rhino, so it's that easy. Now look, besides that, that's besides the point, bro. I really do gotta come at y'all with a serious question, bro. You know what I'm saying? So honestly, bro, before I even start, bro, I just wanna thank all of my subs, bro. I wanna thank every single last one of y'all, bro, because y'all are the reason why I'm doing this today. Honestly, like, bro, never in my life I would have thought I would have had 3,000 subs. Now, 3,000, that's, some of y'all look at that as a lot. It's really not a lot, but I think it's cool with me. I'm saying it's cool with me. I don't really judge it off anything, but it's cool with me because I'm still grateful at the end of the day, right? So I just want to thank y'all, bro, because never in my life would I ever thought I had a fan base. Like, I have a little fan base, you know what I'm saying? And it's like, bro, I used to be the same one. I used to be the same nigga that was just like, I was just like one of y'all, basically. Like, I used to watch, let me say, Cass Nasty. I used to watch Flight. I still watch him to this day. Flight, Solo Minotti, Chris. Bro, I can name them all. I can name them all. Y'all know where I'm headed, right? And I used to think to myself, like, bro, I can do the same exact thing they can do. Like, it's not even hard. Like, what they doing is not hard. Like, it's just, you gotta, it comes with a lot of process, bro. It comes with a lot of, you gotta stay down with this YouTube stuff. I tell you that for sure, though. If you don't know how to grind and be consistent, bro, it's not for you. I'm gonna keep it real with you. It's not for you. So I just had to learn how to do all that, and then I just said, you know what, I'ma just plug them two together. I'm gonna just do YouTube, you know what I'm saying? I'm comfortable with it, I got a fan base, I'm cool, I'm, you know what I'm saying? So look, I'm gonna just keep it 100 with y'all, bro. If you wanna do YouTube, if you watching me right now, if you wanna do YouTube, bro, do it, bro. Don't let nobody stop you, don't let nobody hate on you, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be a lot of people gonna be like, he gonna do YouTube, but he gonna eventually stop, because, you know, that's the usual. Niggas be stopping. You can't cap. Niggas be stopping when they don't get enough shine. But honestly, bro, YouTube is based off consistency, bro. Because I know a lot of y'all be asking me this question. Y'all be like, bro, how are you getting so many subs so quick, bro? I'm grateful, bro. Like, I'm just grateful. I'm just entertaining them and they subbing to me. That's simple. But look, now, on a serious note, bro, I do want to ask y'all this question, bro. Now, for a lot of y'all, for a lot of my new subscribers, because I get new subscribers every day. For some of y'all that do not know, I play football, right? I play football. My old subscribers or my current subscribers, they know that. Now, y'all know I go to college to play football, right? Now, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. This virus, I can't even say the C word because, you know, they take niggas videos now. The virus is like, it's impacted a lot of sports, bro, and a lot of divisions, bro. So it's like, bro, football is getting canceled everywhere. Like, it's getting canceled or even suspended. It's literally. So it's kind of confusing to me because I'm like, bro, should I keep continuing to play football or do I continue to do YouTube? Now, I'm so comfortable with YouTube at this point, bro. I can do anything. YouTube, I think I'm going to be a full-time YouTuber when I grow up. Like, bro, I'm just a dude that just can't work a 9-to-5. I can't work a 9-to-5, bro. I might get a tattoo on my face so I won't have to work a 9-to-5, honestly. Nah, I won't do that. Do not do that. But look, besides the point, I just can't work a 9-to-5, bro. But at the same time, I really do want to play football. Now, I won't go to the NFL because at the time, I did want to go to the NFL. But at the same time, I'm just like, bro, you got to think of it this way. Only 1% I forget how they pie charted it, but only 1% make it into the NFL, right? So it's like, bro, I'm going to just throw that out the window, right? But at the same time, football is my first love. So it's like, I still want to play it. Like, bro, no other sport can out-top football, bro. Some of y'all like basketball, some of y'all like football, some of y'all like soccer. It's y'all taste. But me, football, that's everything. It's my life, my love. But it's like, I don't want to quit because, bro, But it's like the virus is just, it's, bro, that virus is dismantling everything. Like, I don't even know if we even about to have a season. But for some of y'all that do not know, my freshman year, I took a year off of my freshman year of college. So I didn't go to, so 2019, I graduated 2019. Yeah, I graduated 2019 and I was supposed to go to college when 2020, wait. I graduated 2019. Oh, yeah. All right, so I graduated 2019, right? So after I graduated, that next August, I was supposed to go into school, but I never went. You know what I'm saying? Because I never went. So I took a year off. I took a whole year off of school. Well, not even a whole year. I just took a couple of months off of school. I took a couple of months off of school and I enrolled spring. Now, when I did that, I went to college. And I had fun, bro. I had fun. I met a lot of new people. I met a lot of new friends. Met a lot of new females. Y'all know how that go. And I had fun, bro. I ain't gonna cap. But, boom. The virus spike. And boom. Cancel football. So it's just like, bro. At this point, bro, I don't even know if the season might get suspended, but if it do, bro, it's just like, bro, I can't do two years without football, bro. I can't do two years without football, bro. It's gonna be hard as hell. I can't. Like, some of y'all can understand where I'm coming from, bro. 2 years, what is gonna motivate me anymore to play football anymore? So it's like, I don't know what to do, bro. I love YouTube. I love all my fans. I love all my supporters. I know, bro. I pray to God every day, right? And God been blessing me so much lately, you know what I'm saying? And He put me through some trouble too at the same time. But at the same time, He gonna be prevailed from it. So, I know we're gonna be big one day, but I'm gonna just stay down and grind consistently. I ain't even gonna think about that, honestly. I don't even wanna think about it. But, what do I do? Do I play football or do I continue YouTube, bro? It's just at that point, bro. Because if I go to college, bro, I'm not going to college just to go to college and just chill. I gotta play some type of sport. Now, if they cancel football for that year, bro, that following year after the year they canceled it, I'm not gonna have no motivation to play it no more, bro. Literally. At all. Nada. Like, bro, I'm stuck, bro. I really don't know. So, I wanna hear y'all opinions, bro. I just wanna hear y'all opinions on if I should continue to play football or just do YouTube for y'all. It just comes down to that, bro. Now, I'm going to listen to y'all opinions, bro. Now, obviously, it's going to come through me. Like, I'm going to have to, like, I had to make the final decision. But, bro, this is kind of hard, fam, because football, that's my, man. Football, bro, I done did a lot, bro. Been through a lot. Prevailed through a lot. Just a lot. And then YouTube, bro, I'm just having fun with it, bro. This, bro, YouTube is fun, bro. That's why I tell everybody who want to do YouTube, my nigga, just do it. Now, look. I don't really got nothing else to say, bro. It comes down to me, but at the same time, I want to hear y'all opinions. Continue to play football or do YouTube. Now look, reaction video, it might, depending on how many likes this video get, I might get y'all, might drop another one, but it depends. Ain't nothing been going on, so it's like, what the hell I'm going to react to? But tell you, bro, that's the end of the video, bro. I ain't going to really wrap your head up, bro. I don't even know how long this video is, but I didn't want to wrap your head up. Alright, I didn't. But look. Y'all make sure you leave a like, share, subscribe, bro. Turn the notification button on, bro. I love y'all, fam. Look, roll the 4K, bro. Roll the 4K. If we getting this many subs in this amount of time, bro, I can only imagine in a couple of years, bro. But yeah, bro. We y'all, fam.